COP has turned into a PR event where leaders are giving beautiful speeches and announcing fancy commitments and targets, while behind the curtains, the governments of the global north countries are still refusing to take any drastic climate action. It seems like their main goal is to continue to fight for the status quo. And COP26 has been named the most exclusionary COP ever. This is no longer a climate conference. This is now a global north greenwash festival. A 2-week-long celebration of business as usual and blah, blah, blah.